Wow, it's so beautiful to be in India. The food, and of course the beautiful dances. I feel at home. Thank you so much, India, for the warm welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Maglin Jeruto, and I am Miss World Africa 2017. A very good topic to talk about, and it's so paramount in our society. Coming from Africa, and specifically Kenya, I can relate to this topic. Because in Africa, millions of girls and young women do not go to school because of the taboos and the stigmas that this awareness is related to. They are denied education because they cannot associate with other girls or other boys in the society because it's believed to be dirty, and they are secluded. Due to lack of awareness, education and knowledge, such girls in our society still suffer. And I'd like to say a very big thank you to Manushi for championing this worthy cause, which is not only a continental cause, but it's a global issue, which is affecting our society. And I promise we are going to use our voices to make noise until we are heard globally. We are going to talk about it. We are going to educate people about this issue, which is affecting our girls. It's not just girls' issue, but it's our society. It's the entire society. And remember, when we educate our girl, when we give them the right procedures, the right tools in the society, they are going to make our world the better place ever. Thank you so much.